Hello everyone, Redstone here, and today I'm going to be showing you my fidget spinner collection, which is a bit too late to do because they're kind of dead now, but still. Okay, so we're gonna start right off. There's one that's my sister's, so yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna pick randomly from my big box. Ooh. This one. I got this one from Lagoon. I had no idea I had a unicorn on it. And it's a nice spinner. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Okay, so I'm going to make a done pile right here. Okay, this one is a cool one. Or did you just see it? Okay, it has a box and everything. One of these things got ripped off of it. One of them still remains. One of them does not. So yeah, so the story behind me getting all of these really cool fidget spinners, except for that one I got it from the game, and some of the other ones. My dad, he has a friend who has a friend who like sells fidget spinners to like 7-Eleven and stuff. And so his friend's friend gives fidget spinners to them. So I have a lot of these because of that. It's a light up. This is phase one. This is phase two. Probably doesn't look much different. This is phase three. But that one does kind of look different. Yeah, that's cool. That's a cool effect. Okay. Okay, so then it looks like, so I'll do one, a two, and a three. Yeah, it's a pretty cool, nice effect. So this is what it looks like when it's not spinning. Okay, on to the next one. I'll put this back in its case. Okay, so this one I got pretty recently. I lost a bunch of rubber bands though. Okay, so here I have the rubber band fidget spinner. It's golden. And it's amazing. Do you hear that? It's almost silent. Except it's not. Oh, I hit the box. It's silent, yeah. Here's a look at it. It's pretty sweet. It's pretty sweet. So I can take some of these off. Did I catch that? Okay. So if I do that, it's really wiggly. It's like, okay, then if I do this, it's gonna be probably still wiggly. It's like a hand, tiny. Okay, I'm stupid. Oh, nope, it's still wibbly. Wibbly, wobbly, wobbly, wobbly. Oh, this is not gonna turn out well. Yep, still wibbly. Okay, this is gonna be perfect. I don't care right now. Yeah, this is a two-pronged one. As you can see, it's very nice, Benny. Okay. Okay. Do you like the view? It's pretty nice. Okay, I'm just gonna screw these back on. Please bear with me. These fidget spinners, I have one that's custom made, but it wasn't just custom made. I'll tell you what it was about after this, because I'll get it so I can tell you more. Because you're not going to be buying it at a market or anything. It's completely custom made, 3D printed, in fact. It's pretty dope. Okay, let me get it. Yep, it stands. It has like these thingies. You can roll them, they feel nice. And it didn't come with hair. But that sound just is amazing to me. But it also looks amazing. So, I have a lot more to go. I'm gonna do my first fidget spinner I personally ever got in my whole entire life. This is not. It's the first one from my dad's friend. Okay, so it's a magma one and one of the things fell off. It looks really amazing when it spins. It's like golden. So cool. In real life, you could see this better, yeah. Okay, so the first one I ever got was this one. And my grandma gave it to me. But it's so old, it's not gonna light up. So, here's it spinning. Oh, whoa, that actually looks really cool. Okay, we have to keep moving. Okay, this is my sister's first fidget spinner, I believe. It's almost the same as mine. I hope you guys like Manchester United in soccer, because it's the best team. Or football. But I am American. Yes, I am American, so I say soccer, not football. That's football. Okay, hear the sound? It's a very cool fidget spinner. Like, these things are like, they're extra fat, so they're fun. Okay. Oh no, this was my sister's first fidget spinner. It's a glow-in-the-dark one. Oh wait, no, the second. Okay, I'm gonna get to the cooler ones quickly. My sister got this at school. Okay, so, it looks really cool and sounds super nice. Okay, so, I kind of fixed this one up. He bought it at the gas station, because you'll see why. It actually was smart. In my defense, this was pretty smart. Except, when I do, it's not too smart. Oh, and if I do this, smart. Jam. Always. It's a fake one. Okay, moving on to the next one. We have two of these. One of them is a bear. I was lost. This is my sister's. So it looks like this when it spins. Okay, then mine looks, I have a red bit up here instead of a pink. And it's not gonna spin for me. It's a bugger. Here's it. If it would spin. That's so mean. This is a nice bit of a spinner though. Yep, thanks. Okay. I think I murdered. Okay, then this is a nice, basic, good old red fidget spinner with a lost bear. I have it right here. I don't know what I did, why I did this. Okay, yes, this is a nice fidget spinner. It's really awesome. It was expensive, I think. Okay, so I don't have many left. Okay, guys, you're gonna like this if you're a fan of Captain America. I got this from my dad again. It doesn't work that well. It kind of got broken. I don't know how the heck, but it did. Oh, wait, that's this side. Sounds pretty rusty. Okay, I need to put it back in its case. Then this and the Captain America, I got in one place called Target with my dad. We went into the car and then he gave me this, this, and actually this. So yeah. I'm gonna show you this one. This is a very, very nice fidget spinner, and it's not broken. So I'm happy. This is a very nice fidget spinner. And it's worth a lot of money. It's a nice fidget spinner. I don't want to. So super nice. It's heavy as well. It's a very nice fidget spinner. You can see none of the things are lost. It's super nice. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, okay. So, I still have more. I got one last night, in fact. I got it from Amazon.com. Remember my Make It Rain video? I got it from the lemonade stand. I kind of like bought it on Amazon. But it's not gonna be our next one. This one I murdered. This one I kind of murdered. It doesn't really work that well because you can see. Wait, hold on. this actually might work. Now. Oh, whoa, that's broken. Okay. Look. Broken. Okay, this one I ordered also on Amazon. It's an amazing fidget spinner. It's pretty cool. Okay, this one isn't the one I got from the lemonade stand. This is an old one. Okay. So let's do one of these. Okay, so I only have one of these except my sister has one and it's blue. So I have a fidget cubey thingy. A fidget spinner that's in the shape of a cube. And that's not all. I can take these out. They're purposely meant to be taken out. Alright, hold on. And then I can use it as a top. Oh, I suck at it. Yeah, so it's super cool. And then I can also spin it like this. It's pretty awesome. Okay, so I'm just gonna put these back and we'll move on to the next one. Okay, so yeah, these have magnets at the bottom so they can magnet onto the, so this can magnet onto that. It's pretty simple. Okay, I have so many green ones. Another one. This one is nice, and it has both of its things. I love its color. This is its color. Okay, this is one of my first ones I ever got. Okay, here's the one I ordered from Amazon on my lemonade stand. Here we go. It's a Fortnite llama or llama corn. I don't know. I really don't know. It's like a unicorn. It says Fortnite on it. Fortnite. It's just backwards on this. Yeah, it has a super cool. Okay, guys, so that is it for all my fidget spinners. I don't know why this was in there. Okay, so that's it for this video. I'm not doing a giveaway. Don't even think about it. Oh, this is a mini fidget spinner. Duh. So you can see it spins. Okay, so okay, so that is it for this video, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!